Missouri Fashion Week brings a lot to St. Louis. This area was really very strong with fashion before World War II. So we are not really doing anything new. We're just bringing back what we lost because things changed. We have so many schools here in the St. Louis region, in other parts of Missouri, that have very strong fashion design programs. A lot of them have gone on to be on Project Runway, or they've interned with Armani, and they've done all these great things, and they all came from Missouri. So it's about time that we stop thinking about getting people out to other places and actually bring people in to celebrate what already has been a history here.
I think one of the greatest advantages of being a designer here in Missouri is that you have opportunities to have workspaces, I think, that are beyond what you can find in places like New York or LA. And you also have the opportunity to network with people who are down to earth, easy to talk to. I'm a Midwestern guy, so I like working with Midwestern people. I started out making clothes when I was 18 for myself and for drag queens and club kids and all kinds of crazy people who wanted to go out in East St. Louis. And some people noticed some real talent in it and told me that maybe I should pursue that because I had no technical experience up until I was about 20 years old. I was kind of self-taught until coming to Lindenwood University. And then from there, it kind of snowballed. I kind of fell into it. I really never planned on being a fashion designer. I wasn't a fashionable teenager. I was quite a geeky guy. So it kind of opened up an entire facet of my personality that I didn't even know existed. And that was one of the things I really love about it, is clothes are completely transformative. And I think that's great. I've been to Fashion Week in other cities. I've shown in Cincinnati at their Fashion Week. I've been to New York Fashion Week and gotten to see some really fabulous shows there. I've also have had some opportunities to see St. Louis Fashion Week, Kansas City Fashion Week. There are things all over the country, but I think what's really exciting about Missouri Fashion Week is it encompasses the entire region. You're going to see artists from all over the state of Missouri, and that collaboration, I think, is great. It's something that we don't all get. You know, there could be someone in Kansas City, a designer in St. Louis, who can find collaboration and the opportunity to work together and to further their art and further their craft in a way that they couldn't just in their own hometown. I also think it's a great opportunity for designers who might not be in a major metropolitan area to get their artwork out and get their ideas out there. And that's the most valuable thing, especially when you're from a small town.
In the United States, there are more than 30 fashion weeks, and so many of them are named after cities. There are only two that are named after states, and we are right at the beginning of something amazing that's going on in fashion, and we are the third state to hold a state fashion week, and so this is just going to be an incredible journey, and we expect to see a lot of other places do what we're trying to do here. This is really different from other fashion weeks in the region because we've really thought about incorporating the art aspect of it. Designers, they do want to be considered as artists. We've worked with so many of them on other major projects, and we wanted to do it in Grand Center, which is an arts and entertainment district that's nationally known. So it was just really important for us to listen to the designers, see what we can do differently, and be able to incorporate the art and the retail to give them something that they do want to be a part of.
Fashion has been overlooked for many years in Missouri State, and people almost forgot then that what was fashion like. Because if you go in old movies, in Hollywood movies, you see a lot of glamorous lifestyle that originated from Missouri. And we are so glad that this is happening again. The glamour is back.
You know, my aesthetic is so abstract that to prepare for a show sometimes, I have to completely go out of any kind of mindset of what do people wear or what are they wearing now. It's what do I want them to wear.
There's such a huge demand for designers to sell their work. And so they get pushed into a box and they lose some of the creativity. And you know, at the end of the day, we get excited by creativity and we really want them to be inspired by what their visions are, not think so much about the retail, think more about creating what they're trying to do.
Fashion has been evolving and changing over the years. And you know, fashion is something always bringing the old in a new form. And this is how we see today's fashion. Everything old with a new twist.
I think that fashion is art, and pursuing fashion and approaching it from an artist's perspective is important because what really drives retail fashion is the haute couture, the fantasy, the completely out of the ordinary, and then that slowly affects the clothes that we wear every day. So if you really want to be an innovator, to do fashion that people have never seen before, then I think that that's the way to approach it. If you're just trying to make clothes that look like clothes that we've already seen, then I'm not sure if you're really doing your job.
When we think about doing fashion weeks, we have to look at what other cities are doing. And New York moved from doing fashion in the tents to doing it at, you know, places like Lincoln Center. And that is really where the artistic energy is. And really, Grand Center is a smaller version of that. We have 30 organizations and art galleries and a lot of excitement, a lot of exciting energy going on there. And we want people to be able to, you know, if they can't make it to New York, to be able to come to St. Louis, to be able to come to Missouri and experience fashion in a very artistic climate.
I think it's great that we're having Missouri Fashion Week in Grand Center. It's kind of the cultural hub of downtown. It's where you have theater, art, music, visual art mixed together, and now we're going to add fashion into that, which I think is the last missing ingredient of the equation. So I think it'll be great to have all of those things and all of these fashion people converge on something that has been such a staple to St. Louis's cultural fabric.